Ugh! The Steeds of Time, a gift from the great titan Kronos, his unsuccessful attempt to gain the favor of the Sisters of Fate and change the destiny which the Oracle foretold.
Of Sparta, then what they say is true.
Theseus.
Of all the fools who try, you would be the last I would expect to seek an audience with the Sisters of Fate.
And you are the last one I would expect to become a servant of the Fates.
I serve and protect the Sisters of Fate for the glory of Zeus.
The time of Zeus is coming to an end.
You seek the sisters to kill Zeus. You no longer possess the powers of a god, Kratos. I doubt you're capable of killing me, let alone the king of Olympus.
Let me pass, and I will let you live, old man.
I do not think that is your choice to make. Come forward. Let us finally see who is the greatest warrior in all of Greece.
Yeah! Destiny has brought us together, warrior. Before my fall in the great war with the gods, I hid away the last remnants of my magic. For the good of the Titans, I, Cronos, now bestow what is left upon you. Use it well.
You must return to the island, Kratos. Your journey to the Sisters of Fate has only just begun.
Thank you.
the relic that you hold, an amulet of the Sisters of Fate, will allow you to move swiftly through time while all around you slows.
Fallen god, none defy what the fates decree. That is how it must be. Only death awaits you at the end of your journey.
My death is what began this journey.
The fates have not deemed victory for you. Your soul will never find peace for what you have become.
I am what the gods have made me!
Never allow you to reach our sacred temple, Kratos. You cannot change your destiny, mortal. You will die here, Kratos! We will never allow you to change your fate, Kratos. You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
Thank you.
Hidden deep within the spire lie the sisters. They control the threads of fate. Gain control of your thread, and you will be able to return to the moment when Zeus betrayed you.
Again?